Hey, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a back to school haul, but I'm also going to be organizing my backpack at the same time. So that's what we're going to be doing for today's video. So let's start.
You showed up after work, I'm bathing your body, touch you in places only I know.
Okay, so first I'm going to be showing you guys the backpacks. So I haven't really decided which backpack I should take to school. I'm thinking of taking this one because it has a lot of space. But this one is also really big and has space, but only has like one pocket hole and it's just this. So I'm still deciding on that, but these are the backpacks I'm taking. So yeah. I have this red notebook, this yellow notebook, this green notebook, this other notebook. Two composition notebooks. All of this right here is from Target. Okay, so next I have these books. I didn't buy these books. Well, technically I did, but I didn't buy them for school. I have this book. I have this book. I have this book. It's like kind of beat up because I've had it for a long time, and I have this book. It's for in case, you know, I'm done with my work and I can also have something to do. So pencil, these pencils, they're kind of beat up, I think. I don't know though. These pencils, because I have a lot, because I would use mechanical pencils, but I can't find any. The number two pencils, yeah. Okay, so next is a glue stick. Because again, art class. So these markers are for art class, for my projects and all that. I got the wrong folders, but I'm pretty sure I have some extra at home, so I could just take those to school. And these can just be farm binder because they have these holes, but I got the wrong folders. But that's okay, I think that's okay. But yeah, I got the wrong folders. But yeah, I got these folders to match my books and stuff, to put flyers and all that stuff. I have this this tissue box, which is also required from a teacher because of COVID going around. Next is this pencil case. So I've put some of my highlighters in here already. I think I'm gonna get more because of tests and all that stuff, so I can highlight. And I don't want to use the same colors, so I think I'm gonna get more soon. And then I also have this erasable ballpoint pen. And see, they're good pens, but if you write hard, I wouldn't recommend these. Okay, so next I have this sharpener for the pencils, because these pencils still need to be sharpened. But I only needed 12, but I'm gonna take this, but I'm gonna only like take 4 pencils, because the teachers in my school, if you have like a whole lot, they're gonna take the extra you have and keep it in case another kid asks for pencils. But like, they don't usually give it to us, but it's whatever. Okay, so next are these crayons. These are also for art class. I have a lot of stuff for art class, but yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna take art class though, but you know, just in case I wanna doodle or just write stuff or just draw in class, I have this, you know, in my free time. Okay, so, oh yeah, I was saying, I have this bag and I have some gum. It has this like little angle. I got it from my dad. I have these like two earrings, because if you know me, I tend to lose a lot of my things. So in case I lose these earrings, I have backups. So yeah. And then I just have these like two rings and stuff. And then I have this for my phone. This cleans my phone. I have that for my phone. And then in here I have some girl stuff. So yeah, that's what I have in here and stuff for school. This is like a little emergency kit, I guess. So yeah, that's what I also have. So next I have this ruler, to line my things out. I have binder paper, you know, for my binder. Yeah, So I have like this little pink, I said pink, purple, I meant this little purple fan right here. These headphones for my computer's laptops. I got these new headphones, so yeah. Now I'm gonna be organizing them into my backpack, so let's get right to it.
You showed up after work, I'm bathing your body, touch you in places only I know. You're wet and you're warm, just like our bath water. Can we make love before you go?
So let me fit these into this other backpack. Okay. First, I'm gonna take this out. I hope it fits. So. Let me take all the books and stuff out too. I have a confident feeling that it's gonna fit in the purple backpack. Wow, that was a lot. I think it might fit in the purple backpack. The purple backpack has a little, I think I also bought this on Walmart last year, so. But the book bag also has the, this laptop case in case the school gives us laptops this year. I don't know if they are though, because last year we actually needed them. But now that we're getting used to in-person school, I don't know if they're gonna give us the laptops this year, but we'll see. This is already too much and it's already getting heavy. So I don't know if I can fit any more. Let me see. Let me put this. I don't know about this. Just in here. Let me put the books. Can the books fit in here? I think the books can fit in this one right here. Let me see. No. Oh, they can! Yay! Now I don't have to stress myself out. There's something in here. This. Open this. I'm gonna also put this in here. And because these pockets are way bigger, I'm pretty sure I can fit this in these pockets. I think, no. Looks like it could fit. I just need to really get that in there. Nope, it's not gonna fit. Yeah, no, it's not gonna fit. I mean, let me try one more time. Oh wait, yeah, it kind of fits. Kind of fits. And then, I think that's it. Yeah, I'm gonna use this backpack instead. It has way more space and stuff, so. Look, and it's not even that heavy right now. I feel like I'm forgetting something in here. I just don't know what. Oh, the fan. Fan. Put the fan in here. So. This is the backpack. I think I'm gonna take this one to school instead. It's not too much. This backpack instead, so yeah. But I'm gonna take this back instead. So thanks for watching this video. So I've decided which backpack I'm gonna take. I've organized. So I'm pretty sure that's it for the video. So thanks for watching and tune in for the next video I post. Bye. But you're treating me just like everyone else. You